Hi everyone. This episode, it's a little bit different. It is just myself playing right now. It's not so much that Faye wasn't available or that Eric isn't available. It's more of this is me doing branch mining. Yeah. I will be speeding up the video. Right now I'm just looking for a hatch. I thought we had some extra hatches. Ah! There we go. Excellent. Oh, I need some more torches too. So anyways, yes, that is what we are doing, or what I'm doing. And, I will be speeding it up if the software lets me, so we won't have to worry about that. And I will be... Sorry, the software usually lets me speed it up. Hopefully it will also let me, it'll be a two-step process, to overlay music so you can listen to music while I chipmunk. That's the plan. But, because it is Movie Maker, it loves to wreck the hell out of plants. So there may not be. I don't know. Hey, I'm just taking a quick look around. How are we doing here? My plan also is to do a second video of sped up for the sole purpose of separating all the animals, build the barn, you know, that kind of thing. And that'll be... I'll do the same type of procedure. Now, if the others happen to join in, they happen to join in, but certainly not going out of my way, you know, to make sure. No, I have no seeds for you. Anyway, so let's get the show on the road. I do hope you enjoy this, and if you're not up for watching it, and you stop here, that's okay.
Two speed. Okay, no, that's what I want, yes. Alright. Oh, I'm gonna need some ladders too. Excellent. Do we have any ladder bits? Oh, yeah, no, I do. Okay, there's that, that's taken care of. We got some ladders since we got one. I should have a full stacker close to it. That worked well, sir. Good job. Dirt would be good, actually. Well, actually, not in this game. In my other game. Do I have a shovel? I have a shovel. A shovel is good for digging. Okay, that's fine. only four chickens. That's not a good sign. That is not a good sign. Let's get some torches up. I hear water. I see lapis. Always nice to get a bonus thing like that. So we're down pretty far for pulling up some lapis. Oh, let's use a granite. I'll have to let Faye know that. Yay, lapis was found. What am I doing? The cavern system that they found. That is a lot of freaking lava. Wow. Just wow. Okay, so let's, I didn't bring any picks with me, which is bad. I'll grab the diamond one. Overkill on the torches, but hey, I don't want another creeper incident. That was so uncool. Okay, so I think three. That is a lot, but I've already managed to get more iron than what I'm taking, so we're on the plus side there. Do we have any sand for the purposes of... don't know. Oh, we got two. Two? I'm doing something kind of silly. I'm gonna need this, so let's take that. We have one diamond. Now lapis one there, lapis goes there. Found a few lapis. I need more than five, sir. What am I doing? 16? Maybe? I don't know. Detour. Oh, wait, do I have? I do not. I need a pickaxe. I'll get one of stone. Why am I taking that when I have 64 here? And wood here. Oh my god, sir. What are you doing? Hopefully we will get four saplings, one more. That's what I'm hoping for. me as a stone sword. Will it break? Not one sapling. Not one sapling? There's one? That's crazy. Seriously, the Dark Oak is not efficient. Exceedingly frustrating. Will it help if I planted two or four trees? Two or three trees, not four. Oh, sorry for hitting the mic. Two drop out of the remaining, oh, three would drop out of the remaining, that would be awesome. Oh, that came less and less every time one of those disappears and nothing happens. Okay, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Okay, so I needed 10. And we'll plant them all, and we'll see what we get. Out of 3, I need 12 to break even. That one hasn't broken yet. I should build it down in the corner too. Why? Yeah, because I want this. And put a torch and. Oops. We'll fix this so somebody can pop off should they choose to. And we put a door up. And then we continue on our way down. Yes, I just took the time to do this. Need all but three. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Whoa! hot lava. Okay, alright. Well, first things first, let's get the redstone because it's redstone and at least we'll give us XP. Okay, so my typical is, if you don't know, I go 3 white. And high. So we'll have to see about this lava. Should be safe here. Excuse me, the hiccups. Even today. Okay, so we're gonna start putting here we go. Cobblestone. Here. Cobblestone. And we have some granites. And do we have any diorite? Diorite. We don't have any of the other. Oh, we andesite, we do. Andesite can go over here. Dirt can go here. Redstone. That's all. Okay, gold ore. We'll put that. It certainly won't be a full stack for gold ore. Now, where did she put the emeralds? I don't know. Now. Those are almost done, but we got a chance to actually get enough. And honestly, I had my doubts. There's a creeper, so we need to be careful. I'm gonna put down some torches. A little bit easier to see, I think. Hi. Be careful of the torches in your wall, okay? Oh, look at that. Yeah, two more. Have decent odds to get two more. It's possible. Well, let's have decent odds. That's, there we go. Oh, wow. I'm just doing one tree at a time, I guess, is a guaranteed failure. Okay, you're all mature. You are all mature. You are mostly mature. on, just one more and we pull it off. One more! more gold. Oh, can't go wrong with that. We did get 5 diamonds, so we are up to 6 diamonds. We have a little more gold. I'm going to smelt this off for Faye. Almost 2. We have almost a full stack of iron going. And those will finish off. I'm going to end the branch mining special video here.
And I think I will be working on the... Oh, good. I'll be working on the barns in another sped up video. But, yeah, different. If you did watch this, I do hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you join me again for, well, probably for either a sped up barn making one or a sped up, no, not sped up, normal, that's the word I'm looking for, normal video with Faye and Eric. Until then, please be safe, everyone. Bye!